Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about the synthesis of aberrarone, a natural product that bears a unique 6-5-5-5 tetracyclic ring system, 4 ketones, 7 stereocenters, and 3 quaternary carbon centers. For the synthesis of this diterpene, the authors envisioned the possibility of constructing the carboskeleton via manganese-mediated intramolecular 5-exo-5-exo-5-exo radical cascade reaction of the enine, which was derived from acylation of this ketone. The ketone was established from a nickel-catalyzed reductive coupling with the corresponding alkanil iodide and the alkyl iodide that was easily prepared from commercially available carbol. The synthesis begins with a copper-catalyzed asymmetric hydroboration of the alcohol with pinacyl borane, followed by oxidation of the obtained pinacyl boronate intermediate to give the desired diol in 96% yield and excellent diastereoselectivity and chemoselectivity. In the next step, the diol was treated with triphenylphosphine, imidazole, and iodide to give the desired alkyl iodide in 94% yield. In this Aberrarone reaction, only the primary alcohol underwent nucleophilic substitution, leaving the secondary alcohol untouched. In classical conditions, the Aberrarone reaction allows the conversion of an alcohol into the corresponding alkyl chloride under mild conditions by the reaction of triphenylphosphine and tetrachloromethane with the alcohol. In the next step, a Suzuki coupling between the alkanil iodide and the initially obtained pinacyl boronate failed or produced the coupled product in low yields. After further investigation, the authors found a nickel-catalyzed reductive coupling protocol that delivered the desired product without further protection of the hydroxyl group in 68% yield. In this straightforward method, the alkanil iodide is exposed to the alkyl iodide in the presence of nickel iodide, manganese, and a tridentate ligand in DMF. The alkanil iodide was prepared from this commercial building block after exposure to ethinyl magnesium bromide in the presence of copper chloride followed by regioselective hydrozirconation and iodination. The alcohol was then oxidized with IBX to the corresponding ketone. IBX, 2-iodoxybenzoic acid, is a hypervalent iodide compound of similar structure to the Smartin periodinine, DMP. However, DMP is far more soluble in organic solvents and hence often the reagent of choice. Acylation of the ketone with acryloyl cyanide gave the desired product in 96% yield. The acryloyl cyanide was synthesized in 4 steps from a commercial alcohol that was treated with an excess of methyl magnesium bromide followed by oxidation with manganese dioxide. The aldehyde was treated with TMS cyanide followed by oxidation of the corresponding allylic alcohol. Treatment of the enine with manganese triacetate delivered the product of the radical cascade reaction as a single diastereomer. The tetracycle was then treated with debuff to give an allyl silane that was exposed to TFA in dichloromethane to produce the desired terminal alkene in 62% yield and the undesired internal alkene. Exposing the terminal alkene to MCPBA and periodic acid gave the triketone. A stereoselective 1,4 reduction of the alpha-beta unsaturated ketone using running nickel and hydrogen gave a mixture of diastereomers that could be separated by flash column chromatography. Finally, Rayleigh oxidation of the desired isomer with selenium dioxide in dioxane delivered aberrarone in 69% yield. The Rayleigh oxidation begins with an attack by the enol tautomer at the electrophilic selenium center. Then, a molecule of water is lost, and a second equivalent of water attacks the alpha position. In the final step, selenic acid is released to deliver the 1,2 dicarbonyl product. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, or leave me a comment down below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!